Hey, what is up guys, it's Okra1993 here, and today's video is going to be a new deck profile, and it's going to be about the Atlantean Mermail Frog deck. So let's get started, and I hope you enjoy it. And let's start with the frogs, and I'm playing 3 copies of the Swap Frog. This is the best one, the best frog out there. It allows you to go to 3 Toad or Totally Awesome in a really easy way. And then I'm playing the 1 Ronin Toadin together with the 1 Dupe Frog. I think that there's no necessity to play more than 1 and 1, and this ratio is enough and is the best one. Then onto the Atlanteans, I'm playing triple Neptabis. This is still the best card. Together with the Swap Frogs, I think all the combos starts from here. Then double heavy infantry and double marksman. Still liking this ratio. You can play in different ways. There's people playing triple infantry and the 1 marksman, or triple infantry and double marksman. But I think the choo-choo ratio is the best one. And then the double dragoons. Dragoons is the best searcher of the deck and allows you to go to all your sea serpent types. Then for the mermaids we got triple megalo. Still liking 3 of them. Some people playing 2 megalos, but I think that 3 is better. Then we got the triple Abysteus. And this is better than Megalo, just because you can just discard 1 water monster to special summon this, and then you can go to search another mermail. And the target for Teus are the 1 Turge and the 1 Gund. I don't like to play Abyss Pike, I think that the Turge is enough for me, and I still like in this ratio. Then for the other monsters we got 1 Deep Sea Diva, this is amazing as you know. And the 1 Mooling Glacier, still pretty staple in this deck. Then I'm playing the 1 Aqua Spirit, just because I want to go to Bahamut Shark to special summon Tritoad, and this helps you so much. Then we got double Gamisiel. Gamisiel is amazing. You can also play 3 if you want, or add the 3rd one into the side deck. And then the double Maxi, because it's pretty stable in this meta, and Maxi is amazing. It stops the opponent to special summon. Then for the spell cards, I'm playing triple Instant Fusion, and this card is amazing. Helps you to go to Bahamut Shark or to Dweller. You can go to Northern. You can also add the Rare Fish now that came out into the TCG, into the OTS 3. But it's still playing only the 1 Northern. And 3 Instant Fusions are good also because you can recycle your Northern by activating the Totally Awesome's effect. Then the double Twin Twisters, because you want to clear the back row and want to clear the board together with the Raigeki. Pretty staple. Then a new card that I added is the Soul Charge. And this card is amazing because this is an OTK deck, that's true, but you cannot always OTK, so Soul Charge helps you to go to big boards. Then the 1 Moray of Greed. I prefer Moray over the Upstart, just because in this particular build I'm playing a lot of water monsters, so a Moray is good. Then 1 for 1 to go to Neptabis, Salvage for middle late game, and the 1 Mitsuchi to help you to OTK and to lock the board. And no trap cards in this build, so there is no more the Abyss Lane with the Sphere. Then let's move into the extra deck, and here we find the Sky Cavalry for the rank 2. I like this card. You can also bounce back the Gamesiel with this one, so it's amazing. Then double Tritoad, sorry for the proxy guys, Tritoad or Totally Awesome, this is the best card into the extra deck now. It helps you to go, if you are going first, it helps you so much because you can lock the board. Then for the rank 4s, we got the Bahamut Shark, that helps you to go to Tree Toad. Then 101, Dweller, number 37 is amazing, and the one Castle. And no more Emerald for me, I think that these are better. 4 waters and just one Castle, that is win. Then for the rank 7s, I'm playing the Big Guy, number 11, and Red Eyes Flare Metal Dragon, and the Abyss Gaios. Abyss Gaios is the I like it more now, because it helps you to lock the field also with this one, since you can detach one material to negate all the effects of the monsters that have less attack than this card. Then for the Synchros, I'm playing the one Tatsunoko, the one Coral Dragon, this is amazing, and the one Trishula, not so much Synchros. And for the fusions, the one Norden, and as I said before, you can also add the rare fish now. Then for the side deck, I'm playing the one Battle Fader. One Battle Fader because memories are back, so I want this to prevent the other decks to OTK me. Then the double Ghost Ogre, and I'm really liking this card into the side deck, it is so useful against a lot of decks. And then the double Flying Sea, and Flying Sea is amazing. I won a game using Flying Sea against a Mermail deck in a mirror match, so I like it so much, so much. Then the one Chalice, because we hate Dark Law, so this can help. Then double System Down for the ABCs or the Cosmos, together with the double Imperial Iron Wall. Iron Wall is amazing, also because we hate Dark Law, as I said before, so this can help you. Then the one Decree for the Demise decks, Paleozoics out there. Double Pendulum Hole for the Pendulum decks, the one Vanity, and the one Chaos Trap Hole. Chaos Trap Hole is really nice, I'm liking this. So that's it for today, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you got some suggestions, please comment down below, leave a like and subscribe to the channel to support me, and see you in the next one. Peace!